My sleep is broken, so now I've woken up to wake the morning up so I can open up, tell me secrets until I'm woken up. I'm restless because I'm restless. A royal rumble on the bed said my baby's upset. I asked the net if I was crazy and it said yes, and it began to stress how it's messy, how I refuse rest, cause it's a told to do best. I always seem to do this. I'm up at 3:30. If I'm lucky, it's 5:45. My eyes wide open like I'm holding them up with toothpicks. I always do this. My dreams aren't even lucid, so all the sleep is really seeming useless. I pull the charger out my neck at 35% and then regret it later in the day because I'm fucking stupid. It's not that I don't really value sleep enough, it's just that 24 hours just doesn't fucking seem enough, and so it keeps me up until I reach the stuff I'm busy dreaming of. I'll probably pass out before I put my arms out.
Stop sleeping, I'm a monster, so I lead by example. Little did I know sleep deprivation is harmful. I told them stop sleeping, I'm a monster, so I lead by example. Little did I know sleep deprivation is harmful.